Hi, everyone, and welcome to your reading of lesson number 30 from A Course in Miracles. God is in everything I see because God is in my mind. And I actually kind of gave this away in lesson number 29 commentary. The idea for today is a springboard for vision. From this idea, will the world open up before you, and you will look upon it and see in it what you have never seen before, nor will what you saw before be even faintly visible to you. Today, we are trying to use a new kind of projection. We are not attempting to get rid of what we do not like by seeing it outside. Instead, we are trying to see in the world what is in our minds and what we want to recognize is there. Thus, we are trying to join with what we see rather than keeping it apart from us. This is the fundamental difference between vision and what we see. Today's idea should be applied as often as possible throughout the day. Whenever you have a moment or so, repeat it to yourself slowly. Look about you and trying to realize that the idea applies to everything you do see now or could see now if it were within the range of your sight. Real vision is not limited to the concepts such as here and far or near and far. To help you begin to get used to this idea, try to think of things beyond your present range, as well as those you can actually see. As you apply today's idea, real vision is not only unlimited by space and distance, but it does not depend on your body's eyes at all. The mind is its only source. To aid in helping you to become more accustomed to this idea as well, devote several practice periods to applying today's idea with your eyes closed, using whatever subjects come to your mind and looking within rather than without. Today's idea applies equally to both. Thank you so much for joining me. I can't wait to see you in the commentary.